It's pretty sick, actually.
Which one is it?
About the clunker?
No, it's like it's got like all these like weird like fin folds on it.
That might be mine.
And it's like all mangled up and twisted and shit. I don't know. It makes me. I'm feeling a little insufficient. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do. That's why I just choose not to say anything. Now we'll ignore these guys straight off.
Why not? Let's get some heavy.
All right, we get the option to.
I think we'll have plenty of heavy later.
You're about to have it soon.
I guess. I am going to target player. I'm not going to run that far.
Try now.
Prove yourself worthy, and I will grant you the means to true.
Okay, go ahead and join up on us now, Rot. You should be able to.
I'm switching to my rocket launcher for pools.
That's fine. Don't worry about killing any of these guys, Nick. We can just run right past. I think you know that already, right?
Yeah, I think the furthest I've gotten is into the next area where we do the totemy things and then get the first chest, and then after that, I've never won anything. So.
Well, yeah, because I tried carrying like you and your whole group through the baths, and that was close.
It was not close. We did tear.
Okay, I'm trying to.
Your vote of confidence.
Though. Yes, I'm trying to be. I'm trying to beef you up, bro. Come on now.
I should give it up. Guardian down. Whoa! What?
In text, wow. just so you know, and reassured, I am not drunk.
You're not drunk yet.
No, I can't.
My gear score is so low. I got killed in the thruster. Okay.
This is my last glass of whiskey, so I can't get drunk. They've had enough whiskey to get to there, only half a bottle.
Run around with me, Rot, to get the banner things, the relics?
Yeah, I'll run with you, as soon as I get up there.
Okay. Which should be able to drag you guys in soon.
Yeah. Bring my sleeper simulator. Oh, by the way, I completed the quest line for Mars again. The Dawn Quest 3.
Oh yeah, we got to do those.
Ice Question Protocol is 10 waves.
Yeah, well, so does Journeyman John needs to get 3 of them, right? Journeyman John,
yeah,
you're on
I need
that.
To get 3.
I did all of them today. And stuff the entire quest line. You need to do Vanguard Strikes.
Alright, I guess Nick, you'll come with me. You and I will go run and get the keys.
I can do that.
Now it's pulling
me in. Yeah, we just gotta shoot things. Go pew pew.
I'm good.
What's the first one, guys?
Axes.
Axes?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. We'll go this way. I forgot what the order is this week.
Looks like we're starting with pools, so.
Are we gonna go
is it over
the
here?
About the final chest?
Somebody can pull
up the
map. I can pull
up the
map. I had a window open.
Okay.
Alright, we'll get this guy. Did you guys all die in chat? Is
everybody okay? You okay?
Fire is bad.
Yes, it is.
Oh, okay.
And basically all we're doing, Nick, is that up if you look on the banners by these doors, there's symbols. So whenever they stand on the plate and they tell us what symbol it is, that's the door we go to, and we gotta fight the guy to get the keys.
Okay, assembly.
Okay, the next one is cup, so it's straight up top. You see the banners with the cup, that's where we're headed. I'm almost out of freaking ammo because this game refuses to give me ammo.
You want me to go for the next one, Tex? Because I'm full on ammo.
Scion.
I got him.
Okay.
That was the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Oh yeah, he totally just skated across the map.
Yeah, that was weird. I've never seen that before. All right, I'm coming with the second one. Right. The last one will be the dog. I need some freaking ammo. Then I'll head over there. Okay, I got some. I'm good.
We got a Scion. Where is it? Where's the Scion?
Over here on the right side. I got him.
Bunch of these dudes. The only bad side about using the only downside about using Skyburner's Oath is that it always feels like you're freaking chewing through freaking ammo.
Door's open.
And so this is as far as I've gotten. GG guys, good raid.
Yeah, he's like, I'm out.
Way to go.
Hey, legendary.
Hey. Yeah.
Oh, right. Fire team token.
Woohoo.
All right. Now, pretty much here, Nick, I mean, all it is just basically one team will run on the left side, another team will run on the other side. And what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to stand on the plate until it locks into place. Then we all go into the center. I'll kind of show you the way that it works.
I've got a little links.
Man, the
moment when I almost jumped over Roderick's head. My soul just
used the bars for recreation and recuperation.
So who wants the left side?
Welcome you. Oh, I'll go left side.
Wait, is this where I wiped like 30 times?
Yeah, I'll put you over on the left side with like Journeyman John and Siren. Okay. Siren, if you want to go over here on the left side, that's fine.
Yeah, I'll go over here on the left side. Do you want me to be the guy that starts in the middle?
Yeah, just stay there. I'm going to explain to him what's going on. So yeah, you're going to stand there until I say everybody on your plate, and then you're going to jump on your plate. What that little orb does is give you basically a little bit of protection. So what'll happen is that Siren will grab the one from the center here and go stand up there by Journeyman John, because a bather will come out. He's yellow barred. You want to try to kill him as quickly as possible because he will wreck your life. And then what'll happen is that him and Journeyman John will switch places. So Journeyman John will run to the center, will grab the orb from in here, and then he'll come down here and relieve you. And then what you'll do, if you want to follow me, is that once he comes and relieves you, then you're going to jump through here. There's going to be ads, so be kind of careful if you can. You're going to jump onto the center plate, grab the orb that's there. If it's not there, wait a second for it to spawn. And then you're going to come up here and switch spots with Journeyman John.
Okay.
Now you just rotate it out. Now once those things right there basically lock into place, you hear a dong, and we'll say everybody to the center. What do you have on for, do you have a healing rift or an empowering rift on? Siren and Nick.
I have healing on.
You have healing on? Okay.
I always rock healing unless I'm told to go empowering.
Okay. You can
I
do either.
As well.
You have healing as well? Okay. So one of you guys will pop the healing. And then we'll all jump on that center plate. And these little, there'll be like little bells or something that come up from the center. From each of these pools. There's three on each one. There's nine of them in total. We got to kill.
Okay.
I'll get
and
the first ad control.
Yeah, so we'll just need a couple of people just to kind of keep track of ad control. But other than that, we should be golden. So everyone by their plates, everyone knows what they got to do?
Yep.
Yeah, definitely.
100%. All right. So Aaron, go ahead and grab it and go over there by Journeyman John. Right. We can do this in one hit. Let me know when you're ready, Saren. You ready?
Ready.
Okay, everybody on their plates now. Here we go.
Go.
Go ahead, bro. Makes it real easy to freaking kill him.
Alright, now we gotta focus this guy in the middle. Oh shit.
Wait, did I need to stay there and help you kill that guy?
I mean, generally speaking, yeah.
If you can, then yes. If you look in your up, like, a bottom left side, it tells you protection.
I got him. That's fine.
Okay, your turn, my turn?
Yep. I'm about to run out of charge. Okay.
And if you run out of charge, just stand on your little thing next to it and just try to take care of the ad. Go for it, Rat. I got it.
Oops. Go.
Alright.
Turn up the sound here a little bit.
This is almost locked.
Mine's locked down. We'll have to wait to hear the sound.
Grenade.
Alright, it's locked in place. Everyone to the center. Go down a healing rift if you can.
Ah, dang it.
What the heck? What just killed me? Alright, well, I'll take care of ads then, because I just lost my... I'll try to do ad control. That was weird. How the heck did I die? You got a big bather coming right behind you. Look out. Behind you. Another bather.
Protection.
Target down. My bad. I got the dick.
Flake.
Hey, punch that guy.
Punched.
Shoot the guy.
Shot.
Good job. Everybody back to your plate.
So we're just restarting the original setup.
Yep. Correct.
Yep. Back in your plates.
Jump on it.
Go ahead, Rot.
Go, JJ.
Alright. Oh, good move, that first one. What's up, Captain? Thank you for the host, dude. Don't forget, you guys, make sure to exclamation point multi in the chat. Watch myself and my good friend Liberate Gaming. Taking him through his first time doing the raid.
Good.
And he's doing good this time.
This time.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, I'm moving.
Go ahead, Rot. Tell you what, you guys, it definitely feels different playing this as a Titan rather than a
Warlock.
Yeah. Oh yes, for sure.
Now, but not locked.
All right, locked. Everybody to center. Rinse and repeat. We got this, boys.
Guardian down. Fuck me.
I'm out of revives.
Get someone put a healing thing down.
There you go.
One more. That's it. Nice job, guys.
Yeah.
Nice job, boys.
Wow.
Nailed it.
First time. What do we get?
Oh, Midnight Coup!
Did you get the Midnight Coup?
I did. That's a good one, right? Wow.
You're gonna love it.
And it's Masterwork.
It dropped a 363 for me!
A 370 cloak. Yes.
Nice, dude. Congrats.
Mine's only 359.
This is great!
Okay.
Okay, what's next? Pleasure Gardens. I'm gonna need my sword.
Now, if you had a sleeper stimulant.
I mean, I got that covered.
Aqueduct.
Well, me too.
that was weird. It dropped me a freaking sniper rifle at 357. Like,
pretty low.
Yeah, I mean, if I was to put a purple in, it would take me up to 361.
Are you trying to open the way, Heat? Or Rot?
What are you doing, dude?
I'm grabbing Heat.
Yeah, let's just go, well, let's just go to the center and find our way through.
There's a legendary engram down in this hole right here.
Come on, dude, they'll mail it to you.
I don't want it now! Hey, hey,
I mean, either way, you can't open it until you get back to the tower.
Hey, UPS sucks in space, okay?
Once we get Callus down, you guys want to run for keys?
If we can... Yeah, I mean, I have the map. We can run for keys if that's what you guys want to do.
Yeah, because I like to get them, go ahead and get them done and get extra loot.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Are you down to do that, Heat? And, Nick? Yeah?
Yeah.
I can do whatever, dude. I'm just chilling.
Alright. Alright.
Here.
The next one's going to be what? Dogs is the next one, or is it Gauntlet?
Yep. You know, I think I went the wrong way. Oh wait, no. Nope. I went the right way.
What's the next one? Is it dogs?
Dogs.
I can pleasure guard. I think I remember this one, and I failed it enough to know that it was really bad.
I can go running this guy.
We're gonna need somebody to guide us down there.
Yeah, who's?
I'm usually on top. Okay.
The, well, I can guide everybody if we got two people at top and know how to shoot. What's the first
move? Give me a second.
Cup. They're down.
What? All right, Nick, just hang out there and just help them deal with the ads. I'm gonna get on the other side of them.
Whoa!
you can, or you can help them with ad control down there, either way.
I'm good with ads, man. At least this way I don't get lost.
Ow.
Yeah, so basically, mint ads are just the extra fodder that's running around. Where are we at? In the axes? What's nice about this gun is just automatically basically targets them, which is freaking awesome. Because you go through ammo like really fast with this freaking gun. Ow.
No, the millions of people that are I'm talking to didn't hear that.
Luckily.
My grandma just said something nasty.
Alright, last one's at the bow.
Careful, go watch that guy. You guys make sure to keep those standard bearers off that freaking point. Because they'll take those emblems that we get, and then we'll have to go back and re-get them again.
Dude.
Yeah, leave me to do all the work, Saren. I see how it is.
Nah, I put down a healing rift right in the line of sight of this dude.
That's alright.
So I can shoot him.
Is that it?
Alright, we're coming back with the final key. Good job, guys. What's up, Deadly Gaming?
Oh, that was cool. I just clicked off your shoulder, man.
There's ammo here. I need it. GG's, boys. Everybody in. Get your 500 rounds of glimmer. Don't spend it all in one place.
Oh, I plan on doing that just by. Grab all the mods I can.
Relish the gardens. If you don't stop to enjoy the small things in life, you diminish the crucial moments.
We going?
Okay, hold on 1 second. Let me switch my weapons out. Right. Dang it, I want to do
mine too.
I want to do a different auto rifle if I can. I guess. You guys are already freaking killing stuff, aren't you?
I shot
anything that ran towards us.
I told you to wait. Man. Some people and their children, I swear. There we go. Okay. I'm ready.
Alright, let's go.
We just follow around, we'll kill all the ads together so we can all get the
ammo.
The ammo and the heavy.
And light.
And hopefully we could get all full heavy. If not, then we'll go back and do it again.
I was already full heavy when we came in here, so we're good.
I'm only missing two sword swings.
It's fine.
It's not much. And now I'm full.
I mean, I'm getting close.
Two extra sword strings from masterworking.
It's all of them.
Is that it? All right. Is everybody full on heavy?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay.
And light.
So.
I'll be one of the top people.
How about I be somewhere where I can fuck up the least?
Okay. So here's what's gonna happen. Who's done the top before? Rot has done the top, and who else?
I have not, but I've seen how it's done. I just got to jump into those beams of light and shoot mobs that come out and call out what's glowing, right?
Yes. Now, do you know the names of the flowers?
L1, tree, L2, and L3?
Correct.
Do you know which one's which?
L1's over here. I haven't seen where L2 is before, and L3 is in the back, and I know where the tree is.
Here, come and follow me. L2's right here.
But I'm willing to do this part.
L2's right here. So what you're going to have to do is you're going to have to stand on the thing. When one of the flowers get hit, right up here, on both sides, guys come out of the door. Usually just on one side or the other. So but if you shoot your flower, turn around to your right, you'll probably have a guy over there on Rot's side. Mm-hmm. And when Rot hits the flower, it'll probably be a guy comes out of your door here.
Okay.
So you guys basically...
They come out from both sides, and sometimes I won't have an angle on them, and you have the angle, and I,
yeah, you just want to try to make sure to kill that guy.
Yeah.
But don't kill him like around a dog if you can help it. Okay? Yeah. Now, when everything is said and done and we go back to our flowers, you're going to have L3, so you're going to be back there.
Okay. Back there. Okay.
I have R3.
Now, Nick.
Yo.
Okay, so what you're going to do... is you're basically going to follow me. I'm going to lead us through this maze. What we have to do is we have to run up to these flowers all at the same time. They're going to shoot them with the beam, and that's going to give us basically a buff. We get a high enough buff, and then we basically go and start killing our dogs. We're going to try... we'll probably do it in two phases, I think, rather than one, even though technically we could do it in one with our power level. But since you're new, I don't know if we'll be able to do that or not. But basically... yeah, where you're going to go... you're gonna go, there's like a flower right here. See where that dead dog is on the ground?
Yes.
Okay, there's a dog that will go there and he'll start howling. That'll be your dog. That's L1. That's for you.
So whenever we say go to your dogs, that's where you go.
Yeah.
Can do.
Okay, so it might get a little confusing, and that's okay. We gotta kill the dogs, man. I'm sorry. We have to. They're evil dogs, guys. Evil dogs. Remember, we kill the evil dogs. I think that's pretty much about it. You're going to want to basically, the first time around, do as much damage on your dog as possible, but don't kill him. Take him down to, preferably, maybe about 20% of health.
As long as this bullet half health or half of a lower, you'd be alright.
Okay. Do we know what dogs we're getting?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. I'll take tree.
I'll take R1.
Okay, do you know where R2 is, Journeyman John?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, so that's that one way over there. Yeah. And then Rod'll get R3. Yes. Alright, you guys ready to try this?
Alright, let's try it.
Alright, remember, just get your dogs down to like 10%, and then we'll come back. Because, Nick, what's going to happen is when we start saying go back to middle, you're going to have to jump up here and jump down in this hole right here that'll open up before it closes, or else you die.
Okay.
And you'll see. I think we got like 30 seconds or something like that to do damage to the dogs, and then we got to get back into the hole.
Make sure you grab your orbs when you go in.
Yeah. There'll be little flowers on the wall. You grab one. Thank you, JinDot.
Okay. Ready?
JinDot wishes us all good luck.
All right. R1.
L2.
Okay, we'll go to R1 then. So grab one of those things. And just follow with me here. Are we clear for R1 or no?
Nope. He is walking towards the flower.
Stay behind this. Be as close to me as possible.
Yeah.
I'm inside you.
Not enough.
That's a little creepy, bro. Let's just work as a team. Nothing weird, okay? Tell us when, Rot.
Alright, you're good, sir. Moving towards it.
Okay, we're good?
Yep, you're good.
Okay, everybody the flower? Report. Everybody back to the room?
I didn't put my flower in.
That's alright. You should have empowering spores by 12, right? In the bottom left-hand corner?
That's not what he meant.
Okay. And that dog's not going back. What do you got on your side, Rot?
Stay with us.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. For yours. Because the dog's coming back, so we're standing here wasting time.
Next one looks like... I won't get next one until Sharon gets inside.
Okay, well, that's fine. The dog's tracking.
It's tracking back, and the other one hasn't showed up over here.
Yeah, we usually... Okay, go.
Oh, wow.
Everybody's a flower. Shoot.
Got it. Run.
All right, everybody get your dog.
I'm already at mine. Where'd he go? What?
Remember, don't kill him.
Oh.
All right, and back to the room when you're ready.
I'm heading back.
Everybody should be heading back now.
Yep, back into the room.
Oh,
hurry, Journeyman John. No.
I got him.
That's all right. All right, rinse and repeat.
My dog's almost dead, so.
Yeah, mine is too.
Not that much damage.
Mine's about halfway, but
mine's got like a third left.
Okay, well, I can do mine, jump to Nyx, and then go over to Siren, is what I'll do. Or I might go, you know, I'll go help Siren with this, and since it's the highest.
Rock.
L3. Rock?
Okay, come on, guys.
Come on, guys. Stay close.
All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, shoot. Okay, what now?
L3.
Oh, hold on. There's a handler there.
There's a dog right there, everyone.
There's a handler there, too. As soon as I can.
Okay, are we good to hit L3? Oh, there's the handler. He's coming this way.
L3, not safe. Okay, go. Ready?
2, 3, 4, go. Go behind this dog, back to the room.
L1.
Okay, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, shoot. Everybody back here. Which one you said? You said R2?
R2.
What about on your side, Siren? Anything?
I don't see anything over here. Not unless it's a tree.
Okay. Back here to the rock.
I'm gonna check tree. not tree.
Okay, are we good to Rot Rave?
No. Not yet.
No? Okay. The dogs will probably get impatient.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to kill. So come to Rot when you're done with your dog. Come over and start helping Siren at L3.
Alright.
Because that dog has the most health, so I'm gonna try to get there as quickly as I can. Is he tracking back towards us, basically?
Yeah, he's walking back towards you guys now.
Okay, they might, if they get impatient, then everybody just get ready to go kill your dogs. That's gonna be all we're gonna be able to get.
Should be able to see him now.
Yeah, they're growing restless.
I'm gonna go ahead and start tracking towards L3.
That's fine. We'll see if we can get this one last buff. If not, we're gonna have to go to our dogs.
Well, I'm on standby for L3.
Tell us when, Rot.
Oh, you can go now.
One, two, go quickly.
Oh, no.
All right, everyone to your dog. Nick, just do your best to find your dog. My dog's dead.
My dog's almost
dead. My dog's dead.
My dog's dead.
Okay, go to the front, L1, to help Nick.
Is R1 good?
Yep.
All right, good job, boys.
Good job.
GG's. Congratulations, Nick.
Ski!
You didn't screw up this time.
Woo!
Hey. I got the Ghost Primus.
Did you? Nice, dude. I really like that freaking auto rifle. Yeah. We did it, everybody. We did it.
Thank goodness.
The level is lower than my current.
Isn't that freaking crazy? Isn't that what it's supposed to be?
It's 4 levels lower.
There we go. 3.
So how did I do up there on top?
You did fine.
Mm-hmm. All right.
It wasn't either. We never got spotted, so it's a plus.
Yes, very much so.
And I ran to where I needed to go.
True, let me see here. So I'm just looking at my stuff here to see what I can. Well, I can do it later.
You just gotta remember that the handlers come out from both sides. Whenever a flower's destroyed, they come out from both sides. So
I've been shooting the handlers as they came out. The only reason one got ahead of me is because he instantly jumped down and in front of the dog, and you told me not to shoot if he's right next to a dog.
Yeah, it'd be out of line of sight, basically.
Yep.
Yeah, and that's what exactly happened. So it's just like, I gotta wait.
Gauntlet. Alright, next one's gonna be Gauntlet, which is there, so if you wanna go down there with him, Nick, that's fine.
Eat. What's up? I'm here. I'm getting there.
What's the first
one?
Son.
Oh,
son?
Son?
Yeah, where we're going, it's Rot.
Okay. I saw some of those like that.
I'm running up, I got pushed by a mob.
A lot of people around here.
Guy better give me some heavy.
Drop heavy for me.
Not for me. You dropped green. Green. Hey, what's up, Saphir?
I'm gonna wait up here to see what's next.
That's fine. Cup.
Cow. The last one's gonna be dogs.
Yeah.
haven't seen any of those gold guys. Although, let's say that.
I'm just saying. Most of those have been taken out from the distance.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, that should not be there.
Well, that was your job, wasn't it? I thought we agreed that Saran was specific to the counselors.
That was my impression.
Everybody inside. I barely got any heavy for this next round. Okay, so I'll run, and I guess Rot, you'll run.
I can run.
Okay, because he's a hunter, so we get more flexibility that way. Come on, Heat.
He likes you, Bindi.
Always waiting on Heat.
Always I was trying to get some heat. Heavy. Damn it.
I know. I've got two rounds of heavy myself.
Do you want me to run Tex? Because I haven't done platforms before, but it doesn't
matter. If you want to, Journeyman John, that's fine.
Sure.
I don't care. If you and Rot want to run, that's fine. I'll stay on the outside.
We're both two hunters. Yep. Behold, the hunter squad.
Indeed.
The best squad.
Yeah, sure. I'm just going to sit here and eat popcorn waiting for him to show up.
I mean, waiting on the Titan with the group.
What are you doing, dude?
Sweet time.
Come on, dude.
Yeah, aren't you were making fun of me, so I decided to prove you that much more right.
Have some salt.
Nothing survives the gauntlet. But it will entertain us to see you try.
Yeah,
John.
And Jeremy John, which side do you want?
I don't care. Doesn't matter.
I'm gonna die here a lot, aren't I?
So who's going inside?
No, you're not. You're gonna run with me. You and I are gonna run together.
Me and
I'll get
and
dogs.
John are going in.
Okay, so you want dogs, John? Okay. So basically, you can see the symbols here, right? Sun, cup, and so forth.
Yep.
Gauntlet is just like it sounds. So what's going to happen is that we're going to stay over here with Journeyman John. You can go over there with Rot Raven Saren.
You're punching Scion Seat, and you got the bottom ones.
Okay, so what's going to happen is that ads are going to come out of this door, on this door, at every single place all the way around the map. So what you're going to do is you're going to stay here with Journeyman John. You're going to help him clear his ads here. And then help him. There's a big boy that comes flying out of one of these doors. You help him kill him. What you're going to do is that you're going to be the person that stands on top of these platforms all the way around. It goes clockwise. Okay, so you're going to stand on top of this platform here. These things here are going to light up. Those triangle things, upside down triangles. Wow, okay. That sucks, top tier. And then basically what he's going to say is Journeyman John will say like middle. And so what we've got to do then, since you're on the top, you're going to shoot the topmost triangle that he doesn't call. So if he says middle, you're going to shoot the top. If he says top, you're going to shoot the middle. If he says bottom, you're going to shoot the top. You got that? So you're going to shoot the uppermost triangle that he doesn't call. I'll get the bottom.
Okay, hold on. So if he says middle, I shoot the top.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You're shooting top bottom, unless I say top.
No, if he says bottom, you shoot the top. I'm going to hit the one that's the furthest, closest to the ground. Since okay. I'll be running on the ground. Okay, because what's going to happen...
Basically, I shoot the top.
Correct. Yeah. We gotta shoot it together. Let me switch my weapon.
Basically, you're shooting the one that I don't say. So
correct.
If I say top, you can't shoot the top, so I get to shoot the middle.
I can fuck with that.
Alright. Sounds good.
He gets it. That's important.
Okay, yes. So basically, then once you do that, once you shoot it and it turns green, right, Nick? I'm behind you. Once we shoot that turn screen, he goes through. You're gonna jump off. You can follow me. You're gonna jump over here, and then you're gonna stand on top of this one, and you're gonna watch. And he's gonna run in the back in there, and then he's gonna say like bottom. So then you'll shoot the top. I'll shoot the middle. I'll slide down, punch the guy. While you're on your way over here to this one, and you're gonna stand on this one.
Yeah, basically your job is to stand on the platforms and shoot the topmost.
Correct.
I can do that. So basically, I'm a little worm on a big fucking hook. Gotcha.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I can do exactly.
That. And you already know about the shooting, right?
Something, shoot top. Don't touch little boys.
If they call bottom, you shoot top. If they call mid, you shoot top. If they call top, you shoot mid.
Yeah, yeah, he's got it. He'll shoot whatever the topmost one is not called. I mean, if you got any questions, I can say it out loud too as well, if that helps you, Nick.
I mean, it sounds pretty straightforward. Shoot top unless otherwise instructed.
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever. Yes. Yeah, more or less. Are you guys ready?
Yup.
Ready.
Oh, all right. A long flight.
Good luck, gentlemen. Yes, you are soon.
Just tell me when I'm supposed to jump on the desk.
Are you going
to
be over here or am I? What?
Yeah, go ahead and jump on top of there, Nick. I'm gonna get started. I think yours is the last one. That sucks, top tier. That really does. I had high hopes for that game. It's just freaking sad because it's a great game.
Oh, it went in the boy.
Yeah, this is a revolver.
Yeah.
Alright, big guy then.
I will need help on my side.
Nice sleeper.
No problem.
Right, I'm coming.
I'm inside.
Yeah, stay on the center plate.
Top.
Stay on
top.
The center of that plate. Top? Okay.
Top.
Shoot the middle.
Top.
Hey, perfect. Go to the next one, Nick.
Bottom.
Just shoot top, Nick. Perfect. Next one.
Bottom.
Middle.
Shoot the top one.
The heck? I shot it.
It was bottom for us.
Yeah, I know. I was shooting it.
Alright, top.
Bottom.
Shoot top, Nick.
Really got that.
Don't know what happened. We shot.
I got it.
Look at the Scion.
No, he's coming out now. So now you go back to the original dog plate over here. Come back here and wait for ads.
Yeah.
Your first run.
Good job.
This means we're gonna have to have four of us that make it.
We haven't missed one yet.
Yeah, nothing. No one
missed. Okay, I thought they did. I thought something else. You're right. Never mind.
It's no fake.
Yeah,
can I jump off this plate for a second?
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have...
Green, you help. You guys got it.
Got it.
You got it.
My guy's dead. Kill that guy, kill that guy, kill that guy. There we go. Okay.
Okay, let's put that in. Bottom.
Bottom.
So shoot the top, Nick. Perfect.
Bottom again.
Shoot top, Nick.
Top.
Yeah, you're right. Shoot middle.
You said mid rot?
Mid.
Yeah, okay.
Top again.
Mid.
Coming out, good job. Good job, Nick.
Okay.
I just sprayed the pad.
Nice.
There we go.
Alright. Shoot the ads one more time, then we go inside. So Nick will grab every single time. And Siren will grab every time.
Alright.
Whatever you say, boss man.
I'll do.
Hey, hey, just for clarification, what the fuck you guys got me grabbing?
Ball. You're gonna be grabbing balls.
Alright, well, I'm gonna use my left hand because it's uncomfortable otherwise.
I mean, I'm feel you on that. I'm left handed as well.
That was a good job, right?
Good.
Bebo, Mint Wolf, Bebo.
Oh yeah.
Orb.
Down on the plate, Nick. Get on top. Get on top. Get on top, Nick.
Mid.
Top.
They shoot mid.
I actually thought I was on the plate.
Okay.
Mid.
Top again.
They shoot mid.
Top.
Mid.
Shoot top.
Top.
Mid.
Spare scions. Spare scions.
Yeah, he's coming out.
Good run.
Good run, guys. Alright, to the center, Nick. To the center.
Alright.
You're gonna pick up one of these glowing balls when it tells you to.
Great!
Everybody likes glowing balls.
Okay.
So who's going first? Who's going second?
You, go second, Pete.
I'll go second.
Okay, I'm gonna go right mid.
Well.
Wait, what?
You grab one of the balls. Whatever which one's left, just grab it.
Oh.
Top mid.
Floor just fell. Be careful.
Ooh, very lifted that one.
I'm gonna go top left.
Guardian down.
It's
alright. It's floated.
I'm going bottom left. Bottom left.
That's okay.
Oh, I almost blew.
Yeah, I'm alive myself.
Bottom left. Nope. I'm gonna blow.
Shoot. Sorry, dude. I think I...
Yeah, you screwed me.
We just need three people.
Yep. We're good.
I'm alive!
All right, just one more. We got this, boys.
Oh. Oh, what?
What happened?
What was that?
No one got... remember, he went down.
No one got him.
No one got him.
You didn't save
him. Damn it, Jim! Damn it! Okay, again.
Oh my god.
That's how you don't do that, guys, right there. We're just showing you. But you pretty much got it, Nick. That's pretty much it. It's just over and over and over. Yeah, I know, Sniper. I forgot. Honestly, I forgot to pick him up. I totally forgot.
Yeah, I know that we
had to do that. I was just chilling in the realm, you know. I was
so
like,
we're blaming it on Tex, okay.
Yeah.
Hashtag blame Tex in chat, please.
Alright.
Hashtag blame Tex.
Oh, I'm on the wrong side.
Nick, at the end right there, it's all of us are running, and what we're doing is we're cycling out who grabs what. Like, you and Saran are always going to be grabbing one of those orbs.
Grabbing one of the balls.
Okay.
Yeah, so basically what you do... Correct. You just basically tell us which balls you're grabbing. I could have took that somewhere. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, and then the rest of us will cycle out who grabs.
Yeah, Mitt, what happens is that when you're running the raid and someone goes down, you have like 24 seconds to get them up. If you don't get them up in 24 seconds, then it wipes the whole team.
And nobody picked them up.
Yeah, I need to add a quote bot, right, for that, Mitt?
You guys were like 1 second from winning, and then I died.
Like, literally. Uh-oh. Probably getting in.
Did he hit his foot? Is he okay, honey? Is he just crabby?
Okay, come on.
My son is alive. He's fine. Which one?
Bottom.
Bottom.
Okay, so shoot top. That almost bugged out there. That was weird. I'm just talking to the guy. Sorry.
Bottom.
Top.
Well, I'm glad you got a big joke out of that, bad.
Middle.
Night.
Bottom.
Mid also shoot top.
Shoot, hold on. Ah, dang it. Sorry, I was...
Middle.
Okay, hold on. Middle, you said?
Yeah.
Oh, that was close.
Bottom.
Okay.
Bottom.
Ah, dang it. Fuck.
Someone got him up?
I got him.
Sorry, that was me. I'm an idiot.
Okay, so we're gonna need to get four.
Yeah.
Everyone, back to your plates.
Sorry, I was trying to get over and I aimed wrong.
Yeah, the one on the inside, Mint, is basically running a marathon, running the gauntlet. They're grabbing the orb to get alive. They're going to go all the way around and come out and then throw one of those orbs in the center there. Okay, looks like we're going to freak them. It's. We're going to have to wipe. It's bugged.
Is it?
Yeah, or... Yep. Journeyman, let's see, who was running for you guys? Run to the center. Siren, run to the center.
Uh-huh.
Just see if that... Okay.
What?
There you go.
Aiden, let me slam. Yeah, that was bugged. Alright, we're good.
Here we go. You ready for the ads? No, it's broke. We're gonna have to wipe.
Yeah, it's a wipe.
Alright. It is fun, man.
Geronimo!
That's a lot.
So not so much pew pew pew, but like, you know... The raid is not so much about pew pew pew, but it's more about mechanics.
Yeah. The perfect run, and now it's
when glitches. It works.
Well, my team made it through just fine. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah.
Hashtag blame heat.
Nobody wants to play with me.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry.
Talking about glowing balls and playing with you, I don't know. I wouldn't want to play with you either if your balls were blowing. I'm just saying.
Very interesting.
Radioactive!
Alright, I'm on my puppy.
Alright. I'm gonna serve my ammo.
crazy.
Reload, oh my gosh. I'm gonna need help on ads over here on my side. Never mind, I'm dead. I just got freaking wrecked. Someone's gonna have to get me up.
I got him.
Alright, got my orb.
Hold on, I'm not ready yet.
Middle.
Can't wait. Don't shoot yet. Okay, you said middle?
Middle.
Okay.
Bottom. Shoot top. Sorry. Ah, dang it! I hate this. Okay, I'm changing weapons. Hold on.
No, we can't hold on. You gotta keep moving, dude.
Yeah, I'm
the top?
I mean, sorry, top. I mean next one.
Bottom.
What did you say, Rat?
Bottom.
Admit.
Bottom.
Okay, shoot, Nick.
Top.
Shoot top.
Okay,
ooh, that was close.
I can't get over here fast enough. What the hell?
So, I was shooting mid.
No, I did. I shot bottom.
What is it? You said bottom?
No,
bottom,
no,
yeah.
Top. I barely heard that.
See, I can't get over here fast enough.
Okay, a little trick I'll tell you. Let's see when the junk comes out. From the guy who's on the top, if you wait until you start hearing the guy on the bottom start shooting, then shoot, that'll give you enough time.
That's okay. I'm the one that's running, you know, getting a scion and then getting over here. I'm not getting over here fast enough.
Yes, I know. So,
go now!
Rob, just out of curiosity, go middle. Just glitched again.
So basically what you're going to do, since we got some time to kill. So what you should do, Rot, since you're running on top, right? I mean, you can either switch with Heat if you want or whatever.
Yeah, I'm going to switch with Heat. I'm going to run bottom.
I'm the runner, Dex.
Okay, well, whoever. Siren.
I can be runner.
Okay, anyway, just hear me out here. Okay, so whoever's up top here, right? Siren, Heat, look at me. Look at me, up here.
Okay,
so the guy who's up top here, you wait until you hear the guy running from back over this direction, and still he starts shooting. As soon as you hear him start to shoot, then the guy in the top shoots. That'll give him plenty of time to stand about right here, wait for the sound to go in here, punch, and then run. You see what I'm saying? So that way it gives him a chance to get in position and then start shooting. If you wait that extra split second or two, it'll be totally fine. Your runner will be fine. He'll live. Everything will be gravy. We got a wipe though. Does it make sense to you guys?
Mm-hmm.
Guardian down. I just do what I'm told.
Okay.
I like this.
Right, Rave. Do you mind switching? Because I can do the running.
No, you're doing fine, dude. You got to learn the outside.
I've done the outside.
Well, the reason why you got to get good at both is because whenever we go to do the prestige raid, it's everybody has to run. So
yeah.
People are going to have to do the outside and the inside. So you're going to have to.
By that logic, I should be running inside because I have never ran inside like orbs.
We'll get you there eventually.
So I should have been outside. Huh?
We'll get you there eventually.
Come here, puppy.
Mara.
Flat.
Are we all ready? All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
Thank you. Oh my gosh.
My guy's dead.
Come on, guys. I need some help.
I've got an ad.
There you go.
I'm on my way over.
Alright, you want me to wait?
Just wait until Rod says he's going in.
Alright, okay. I'm going in.
Go. Yep.
Got it.
Middle.
Bottom.
Shoot the top, Nick.
Bottom. Top.
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 Middle.
Shoot, I'm gonna be late. Shoot.
Top.
Bottom.
Hold on, I gotta get in position. Okay, go ahead.
Oh.
Dang it.
Nope.
Dang it!
We just gotta be quick on the next one.
Well, luckily that was the last one, Rock.
Scion, what? Where's the Scion?
I just hit it! Oh my god.
There was another one that was like up on a pillar somewhere.
Yeah, because every time you miss, another Scion spawns.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking Scion. Those
if only one of us revived that guy at the very beginning.
Dude, I know we'd be done with
be
this
here
already.
Anymore.
Damn yeah. it! I can't revive myself. All right.
Technically, I had the best opportunity because I was through first. I just didn't know. I didn't know.
That's right. Hashtag blame John in the chat, everybody.
It was my fault. Really.
Hashtag blame John.
Yeah. Thanks.
I was third.
Appreciate it.
Hey, you're welcome, John. Anything I can do to make you feel better about yourself? I'm your
doing
guy, bro.
Great job. Yeah.
Okay. Just want to make sure.
All right.
Yeah, exactly, Mara.
Hand cannon is ridiculous. Oh, he's
my
dead.
Guy's dead.
My guy's dead.
Let me know.
You going in?
Alright.
Going in?
Middle.
Both middle.
Shoot the top.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you, so I don't just fuck it up.
Okay. That's fine.
Middle.
Middle.
Shoot the top.
Thought you were waiting for him. Bottom.
Bottom okay, bomb. Shoot top.
Made a mistake.
You did fine.
Say it middle. Loud a little bit. Raw rave.
Okay, shoot top. Nick, shoot top.
Middle.
Perfect.
Nailed it.
Perfect. Nice job, guys. All right, everybody back to your plates for the ads.
There's no way we can lose now.
Don't say that.
Watch Zion spawn!
Like the other day when we were having that random sign.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was the weirdest thing.
Deadly Gaming! You got this, Sean. I know. I agree. Thank you. Thank you, Dev. Need to work on my precision shots, apparently.
I still got ads over here on my side.
And he's
oh, we'll just have to deal with him when we come to it.
Going in yet?
Yep, going in now.
Alright. No. Bottom.
Okay, shoot top. There might be an ad over there, Nick. Possibly.
Bottom.
Middle.
Shoot top, Nick.
Top.
Bottom.
Issue middle, Nick.
Oh, we don't have multi-setup, sorry. Not for me, anyways.
Oh, are you streaming right now, Jeremy John? I'll fix that.
Middle.
I'm sorry.
It's alright.
Top.
Shoot top, Nick.
I need to learn how to set it up myself.
Okay, we're golden.
Coming out. Good job, guys. Round two done. Last round, then we go inside.
Nailed it.
Yeah,
you gotta have patience, man. You got to.
Wow.
I'm just hyping up the ass whooping.
Where the heck are you?
Got that side heat? Okay.
Alright.
One shots with this hand cannon. Oh, there he is.
What the?
What the heck just got me hard, dude? Oh my gosh.
He just jumped.
He just teleported.
What?
You in?
I'm grabbing.
Alright.
That's cool.
Top.
Top.
Issue middle. My wife's getting, my wife's got braces, guys. She was just showing it to me. She's got, your teeth are getting fixed. Thank you for the host, CJ. And, nice. And, Journeyman John, I'm sorry, I
bottom.
Forgot to.
It's all good.
Top.
Shoot the top. Nick.
Tenacious Ninja!
No.
Indeed.
That was an ad, shoot me though.
That was close.
Welcome, man. Top. Top.
Top.
You're on it.
Shoot. Shoot the middle when you get up there. Get up. Oh, barely.
Clutch.
Hand cannon is amazing. I know, dude.
Top.
Bottom.
I'm getting shot by an ad.
To the top, Nick.
Got it.
Kill the guy.
Oops,
now.
Shit.
Okay, should be coming out. Everyone to the middle.
Zion!
Where the heck did he come from? I got him. That was
Zion!
Close.
I saw that. That scared the heck out of me.
Alright. A third one? What the heck? Everyone to the center. That was weird. Everyone to the center. I've never seen it do that before, ever. Okay, remember. Siren, you and Nick are grabbing each one. Call it out. My team goes first.
Right mid.
Oh, we're going first?
Left mid.
Yeah. I'll go bottom mid.
Top right.
Top left.
Remember, floor is gonna drop.
I think bottom left then.
I'm gonna go right mid.
Bottom mid.
Wow, what happened?
Oh.
I got it.
Be sure someone to grab him when you slam.
Bottom left.
Top left. Shoot.
Hang on, I'm gonna freaking explode.
That was weird.
Fuck, I missed.
You revise.
Run!
How much time we got? 10, 9.
You got it.
8 seconds. 7, 6.
8 seconds.
5. 10.
There we go. Nice job.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, the Pison is those little guys floating up on the things there. Wow, good job. It's bugged out like that before. Really? Come on.
Hey,
not going that spongy. Really? Another pulse rifle?
Midnight coup.
That's something. Let us
drink
Masterwork midnight coup. Awesome.
My helmet's now 363.
You got the midnight coup, right?
Yeah, Masterwork.
It's freaking dope, dude. Masterwork. Thank you, Jindot. Thank you. That was really close.
Just dude, I jumped through the middle and I got the orb, but it didn't give it to me.
Let me do this too as well.
I got some shit called Sins of the Past.
Oh, dude, that rocket launcher is freaking dope, dude.
Yeah, I'll show you, dude.
It is so good.
Look. Here it is. Watch this. Ready?
2 Gs. Yeah.
I'm a fan.com.
Grats, guys.
Thank you.
We got Kalos left.
Don't we still have to kill the boss?
Yeah, we kill Callus.
Hold on a second, guys. I'm just setting up multi-link here.
Yeah, I think you can just post the link.
It's because I was watching
Discord chat.
Okay.
Yeah,
if you would have sent me the link, I'll repost it.
All right, yeah, I'm just resetting up my overlay here, so that way we got chat showing.
I'm debating on going back to Callus's collected.
Okay, here is the new multi-stream setup for everybody. Jeremy and John, I'm going to paste in yours, and we'll see if it works. There we go.
I guess it's excellent.
All right, you want to give me permission, Nick, in yours? I know you got to type, dude. I apologize.
It's all good.
There it is, and then in my chat, of course, is the exclamation point multi. There you guys go. It is working as intended. Going through some follows on those sexy gentlemen, if you guys would, please.
Yeah, and if y'all want to click that link, everybody, see everyone else is playing.
All right, come on, Rot. Quit falling in love with your hand cannon.
No, I was trying to get the new link up on my screen.
Oh, okay. Just remember, whatever heavy you're going to use, make sure you guys have it equipped.
Sleeper Seamlet all the way.
Yep, Siren, come to the center, bro.
I got one round with
I'm in the center.
You're not in the center. Watch.
I was right here, but somebody moved me.
Uh-huh.
Oh, God, they're taking us away.
Likely story.
That was probably me.
They are, aren't they, Mint? 100%.
What are those levers for?
Am I going the wrong way? I am going the wrong way, aren't I?
The levers are for getting into the areas for the keys. The underbelly
stuff.
Yeah, where the heck? Why can't I get out? Am I stupid or what?
You don't want me answering that.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Give him a little bit of Jack and Coke, and the guy gets balls the size of freaking Montana.
Giggity.
Can we go out here? Or we don't go out through here, right? Yeah, we do, I think, maybe.
We have to wait until Saran.
Saran, what are you doing, dude?
Sorry. I was looking off at,
Am I going the wrong way here? I'm probably going the wrong way.
I mean,
oh, there we go.
We can probably grab one of the keys if this is the wrong way.
Were there doors here? How the heck did we get out, dude? The game's broke, guys.
It's over here.
Man, thank you, Rot. See? You almost think that I was drinking right now.
I know. I'm the one drinking. I should be the one disoriented.
Well, I'm playing a Titan, so apparently my mental state is in question.
Fair enough. You're not a hunter, so you wouldn't know how to navigate outside the walls.
That's right, dude. That's right. Give me a box. Exactly. You know what I mean? Tell us where we're going first. Gentlemen.
Are we grabbing keys or are we going to Callus?
We'll do Callus.
I need again.
Go to Callus and we go to Callus.
Yeah, they're doing keys at the end, right?
Yeah. Axis.
Back gauntlet.
Alright. Come on, Nick. Don't die, bro.
Hi, Nick.
Alright, I'm trying to hide him.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm trying to do things. I just totally banned one of my subs.
Did you really, dude? I'm sorry, man.
No, like, I'm trying to like press buttons and multi-focus.
Okay, well go ahead and just get some more safety. We can get this guy or whatever.
There we go.
You good down the air?
Wow. Okay.
By the way, the Mark II of the Skyrim we get from Embrace is pretty nice.
Which one?
It's you know the sky rocket you got from the last Mars?
You got it?
Line?
Yep, I got it.
You basically just get the Mark II of it, and pretty nice. A little bit more damage.
Okay, I'm a real person again, sorry.
No, it's alright, dude.
I was like clicking buttons and then I'm timed about and then I'm banned them by trying to untime them through the iron.
Okay.
It's late, man, my brain, it's gone.
The real question is, was it ever there to begin with?
I'm stunned.
That's exactly what I was gonna say.
Inquiring minds want to know.
Oh, that was a bad grenade.
Thank you, Sirin.
Mm-hmm. Now I'm going to nail this guy.
Oh my god, freaking waste a shot.
Oh my god, okay.
Alright.
We got a Chancellor.
He's up top.
Hey, thanks for the orbs. Alright, I got my super back.
He always won with the dark side. That's why he likes his warlock so much.
Oh yeah.
That's right. He likes sticky fingers.
I love smoke collar. There's my jam.
I'm a shadow shot person.
Alright. I'm gonna collect orbs and stuff.
Door's open.
I'm just collecting orbs.
I need ammo is what I need. I need regular freaking ammo.
Oh, I need everything.
There we go.
Well, except for heavy.
We got it.
Up. And you want to make sure, Nick, that it's really important that coming up this next part, you're basically juggling your weapons.
Who's Nightmare and who's outside? Or is that?
Just waiting on Nick to come inside.
I was trying to grab some ammo, but that shit didn't work, so.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, because Nick's never done this before. I probably will have him on the inside.
Yeah, I'm a total virgin.
Sirin, you've done the outside before, right?
Yep.
Okay, switch.
Yeah, this looks totally creepy.
Switch your stance to empowering.
Doing it right now.
All right. Nick, now with your heel pull, do you have it with a little shooty bobber deal?
No, I'm running void, but I can switch arc if I need to.
Yeah, go ahead and switch to Arc.
Yeah, Arc Souls is going to be your best friend for this.
Yeah, not Arc. You don't want to do Arc Souls. So on the Arc Tree, you don't choose the bottom discipline, but choose the top.
Right.
With the Healing Rift. This will help inside the interior. Rotrave, you've done the outside, right?
Yep.
Okay, Heat. Where do you want to be, inside or outside? I'll give you a choice.
I'll do outside.
You want to do outside?
Yep. Okay, I can do out of control.
Wait, you're talking about in the throne room?
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm going to need you to do more than that, because Nick's never done it. So you're going to be responsible for the left side.
Okay.
Okay, so JJ's with us then.
All right.
Yeah, so Journeyman John, you'll go ahead and go with them. Have you done the outside where the skulls are at?
No, I've seen it.
No?
All right. It's been a while. But...
Everybody to the door.
We'll give Journeyman John the middle then, sir.
Okay.
Wait, so on my attunement ship, you wanted me to go to the top one, not the bottom one?
Correct.
Okay, can do.
Because you want to make sure what happens is that when we get to the part where we got to burn his shield, and you'll see what I mean. If you get those little satellites that do the damage, it'll keep shooting him.
Are you just talking about the healing man, not the whole fucking spec?
Yeah, so basically under your... I can't remember the freaking name of it.
We're good, man. I know exactly what you're talking about.
Okay, you get either the bottom or the top. You know what I mean? So you're going to pick the healing rift. For your secondary, whatever rift type thing.
Yeah, and the Arc Souls, so when you step on it, it brings the pew pew.
Yeah, we don't want the pew pew.
Oh, anti pew pew. Okay.
Correct. So that's why you want the top tree.
Wait, so where am I going? Am I going inside where the skulls are, or am I staying outside?
Well, technically, inside is the throne room. Since we're inside the throne room, this is inside.
Okay, outside, am I inside or outside?
You're gonna be inside with me.
Alright. Sir, you can take right, I'll take left.
Alright.
Okay.
So, we're shooting scions and avoiding rocks and things.
And calling out what we see.
Correct.
Yeah, yeah. What order?
Me, you, and then Rot.
Okay.
Correct. Okay, so Nick, this is how it's gonna work. You're gonna basically, once we get done killing all the ads right here, a bunch of guys are gonna pop up, those scions or whatever in the bubble. I can never say their names. But anyway, they're gonna pop up in the bubble, and then we're all gonna get transported outside. It's gonna be this weird, like, starry kind of weird place where you're gonna have this big glowing head, that guy's head, and there's gonna be three glowing orbs. You're gonna grab the glowing orb in the center. Okay?
Remember to jump over the barrier.
Yeah, you gotta jump over the barrier.
Just one tap.
Correct. Okay, so what's gonna happen is then we're gonna be transported back here to the inside in the throne room. What you're gonna do, your job is gonna be to run around the center here, kill your ads, and just to help with ad control. Okay, you're gonna save your healing rift.
Through a barrier and ad control.
Okay, so what's gonna happen is that we're gonna clear all the ads. When it's time to clear the ads, I'll say go ahead and pop your super. You can pop your super, you know, zappy finger all the ads or whatever, and then we're all gonna stack right here. When we go to stack right here, you're gonna throw down your healing rift because as he puts up a shield, it'll basically burn us to death.
Oh, fantastic.
So you can technically live through it, but it just gives us a little bit extra of a buffer. Just in case there's like an extra ad or something like that that we've got to kill and your health is real low so you don't wipe.
Okay.
So we'll stand here and then I'll shoot basically a shield. I ask you guys to help me when I need your help. And then I'm going to pause for a second. And once I say go ahead and break it and we get enough buffs, then we'll pop his shield. We'll run back over to here because I'll throw a bomb in the ground. Everyone will spawn back in and then we're going to start on this back plate.
Link. Neo's
okay, safe. Right here. But we all have to jump on at the same time. Or else it burns the power up because you can only do damage if we're standing on a plate. When we say jump.
Let me get it for you.
Okay, you're going to now jump over to this plate. We're all going to land on this plate. We're going to do the same thing and we're going to go all the way around the room until we burn them out.
Oh, good. No worries.
All right, I will do my absolute best to comply with the ridiculous amount of things I was just told.
I know.
Watch this. When we say jump, from starting from right here, okay, all you're gonna do, jump straight here. When we say jump again, jump straight across.
And then when we
say jump the last time, you jump here. And then when we say jump off, you jump into the middle.
Okay, I do. I can do a circle.
Yes.
If you want to give it to me so I can figure out how to use it. But right now, I'm not that worried about Neo Sky.
Okay, so. You guys ready to try this?
Yep.
I'm ready. Right,
we may wipe. That's okay. Here we go.
It'll be my fault, probably.
Hey, I shot it out of his hand.
It's always your fault, Journeyman John.
That's true.
Okay, so I'm supposed to stand in the middle or follow you?
You can get anywhere around the room you want. We're just killing ads right now.
You should kill everything.
Careful for the gaze, because the Emperor will put a gaze on you that'll burn you. So we kind of hide behind some of these walls and the pillars. Basically stay off of this gaze. Now, you're going to take left side when you come back in.
I'm going to try to let some of these guys down here.
I thought I was doing right side, but okay.
Well, you can do right side if that makes you better. That's fine. Just grab the left orb when we go outside. I'll grab the right.
There we go.
Now get ready, grab ammo. Remember, grab the middle orb, Nick.
Okay, cool. Orb.
Yeah, you'll see it.
Axes.
Sun.
Cops.
Dogs. I got it.
I'm just supposed to kill ads, right?
Yes.
Dogs!
Cole? Call up. Cole?
Axis.
Son.
Cup.
It's Cup. Go get Cup. Damn, it's gonna be a wipe. Maybe. There you go.
Nice him.
Job, E.
Oh!
Nope. Siren!
Axis!
Son?
Axis.
Guardian down.
Nope.
Doctor.
Cups.
Doctor.
There's cups. Cups.
Punch cups.
Shit, 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 shit.
Well, I guess I'm helping out here.
Yeah, we're gonna wipe. I need a wipe. Just wipe.
That's fine. Get whatever you can. Whatever ammo you can, and just wipe it.
Can we just jump off of here?
Clear ads. This is the part where you clear ads, Nick.
I think that was the last one I died on.
No, there's another one.
No, we had like two more.
Okay, kill the ad. I'll back over to here. Nick, right here.
Are we wiping or just doing it?
No, just keep going, I guess. Let's try it.
Keep going.
Throw down the rift. Oh, it's got the shoot-em-up bombers on there.
I'll be shooting.
Okay, stop.
Stop.
Pop it. Alright, back over to here. You ready? Stand right here. Wait for everyone else. Don't go up on that yet.
Alright, we're here.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. We're going to the plate.
I'll get the thing on the last. On the next plate. I'm not going to be up on the next plate.
Alright, well, whenever you can. Jump, everybody jump.
Taking two clips for the car.
Did everybody jump?
Dropping. Hold up. I think he's going in now.
No, he's not.
Not yet. Shoot his chest. Look, he's immune.
Now he's immune.
Okay, that's it. Everyone stop. Save your ammo. Hey, so jump. Angry. Dude, he does get very angry.
I did not have it.
That's fine. Just shoot his chest.
We'll have to do it again. No big deal.
Made a good progress, even though I died in the middle of the outside.
Okay, jump, everybody jump, kill ad. Rinse and repeat.
Pop a sniper.
So John, once Serene calls out, you're the next one to call out, alright?
Yeah.
Gallus is on me like white on rice.
Just be careful, Nick, he'll burn you.
Worth my first thing.
Oh. Man, dude, do we really want to go there, Rat Ramp? Do we really want to do that right now?
I don't know, maybe later.
Okay.
I don't do it on your screen.
Ah, shit.
Whee! Ah!
Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, I need a lot more heavy.
Oh, I need energy.
Just get whatever ammo you can. Remember, Nick, grab the center. Don't forget, guys, on the outside, the floor will disappear. There's missing panels.
Ooh,
just
heavy.
Be careful.
Yay!
Somebody pushed me and I almost...
It's alright.
Done!
Axes.
Dogs.
What is it, son?
Cup. It's cup.
So I called out
cup? Okay, get cup. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Dogs.
Kill
cup.
Stuff. Kill stuff.
Son.
Axes. You got a heat?
Yep.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Okay, that wasn't it.
You should have.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Axes.
Oh, son.
That was my fault.
That's a wipe.
Yeah.
What happened?
Turning to John and
on the second wave, you guys should put a sigh on the left. I get a sigh on the right.
That's what I did.
Well, the one on the left shot me up. That's how I died.
Yeah, a good rule of thumb for the outside, like a lot of other teams do, the person on the left is shooting everybody on the right, the person on the right shooting everybody on the left.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot always to move it. On the second one.
Always do cross. The guy in the center can shoot whatever which one is needed to be shot. But
yeah. I got some desperately needed ammo.
If you see, the Scions widening up their void attack, shoot them immediately.
Yeah. All
right. You guys ready?
Yep.
Not bad for a first try, though. Nick, you did good. I'm proud of you, bro.
I'm kind of surprised we got past that first part.
I am too.
We did decent damage on him, too, as well. Ah, oh, come on, we're all skill players here. I look and all I see is winners, except Rot Rave.
I don't know, man. Scary times.
There was that one heroic strike, you know.
That's true. That's true. Or a couple, actually.
Yeah, one guy up here.
They get the ad, guys. Here we go.
Alright, let's try this again.
Alright.
It calls them on their head, man. The guy on the outside calls them on his head.
Cop.
Axes.
Dogs.
Stun. Alright, I got it.
Stun.
Cup.
Axes.
Dogs.
Dogs.
Sun.
Got it.
Axes.
Yep. Got it.
Cop.
Axes.
Dogs.
Sun. Got it. Oh, I got ads on me like freaking crazy. All right, burn. Use your super to burn ads, Cop. Nick.
Ready.
Parry.
All right, everyone up to the right side. Start shooting the shield, Heath. Shoot it. Throw down your healing rift, Nick. Okay, that's good. Wait,
pop it.
Stop.
Pop it,
pop okay.
It, pop it, pop it.
Okay, move. He's gonna do his thing.
I'm in.
Everybody inside? Ready? One, two, three, go.
I'll be the powering next rift. Next plate.
Wow, I totally missed my freaking thing there. Jump!
Oh.
Powering down.
Chest.
Keep going until it says it again. Nice job, guys. Get ready.
Still damaging him, though.
That's fine, it does. Ready, jump. Jump.
Oh, that's not good. That's out of energy.
All right, we got ads to kill. Everybody, did you shoot his chest?
Whoa!
Oh. Oh my gosh, he's so freaking close. Jump!
Oh no! Oh,
I saw that coming.
We were all too eager.
Got him?
One more heal.
Wow, that was way too close.
Yeah.
I know.
Well, we only need one slate. We're trying
to kill him.
So just blow it, blow his shield once we get there. Because we don't need much.
No, I need to blow him.
Yeah, I'd say a little. I won't blow a shield until
40.
Yeah.
I need energy back.
Oh, get whatever you need. Now's the time. Oh, there's one guy, Imperial Legion guy left.
Guardian down.
Damn it.
I got Siren. Okay, guys, here we go. We can do this.
Oh, yeah, we got this.
We got it. It's only a sliver. Look at
it. He doesn't even have health. He doesn't even have health.
So, just blow the shield as fast as we can.
Just focus.
Right?
Wow, that was weird.
Dogs.
Axes.
Sun. Okay, I got it.
Sun.
Cup.
Dog. Okay.
Dogs.
Axes.
Sun.
Cup.
Cup.
Yep. I'll try to get him on me. There you go.
Oh, I might die.
Sun.
Cup.
Dogs.
Axes. You got it, Heat?
Got it.
Oh, that's not good.
Careful, bye. Nick. Don't die.
What
happened, dude?
Fucking
do we have anybody? Did anybody get him?
I don't have a... Nick, get the res.
Yep.
Bye-bye!
Guardian down. I picked him up.
Can anyone get...
Yeah,
all
I right. can get him. I can get him.
I did pick him up.
Oh, shit.
I'll get as many skulls as I can.
Alright, kill ads, guys.
Sorry, I kind of got blown up.
That's okay.
The game's punishing us.
Everyone over here, quickly.
I used my rope to stay alive.
Okay, that's fine. Help me shoot the shields, everybody. Shoot it down, shoot it. Alright, get ready.
I'm here. Shoot!
Shoot the shield. Oh my gosh, really?
I don't have any heavy.
What the heck is... I thought they fixed this bug.
I'm still alive!
What the?
So what was the bug there? What happened?
Yeah, I would say that's a little glitched.
But did we get another shield? Okay, is that the bug?
Went straight into the shield.
Yeah, I know, but no. What I think part of the problem was none of it. We all needed to be standing on one of those plates in order to damage a shield.
I was able to damage it from below.
All right, give me 1 second.
Okay, one. Five.
I'm gonna try something funny for this. Just let me know when.
Yeah, because I tell you, that Empowering Rift does a freaking lot of DPS. Like, it doubles my damage output.
Yeah.
So, basically what happens is that when they go inside or outside, that glowing head that you see there, in the top of his head, it shows a symbol different for each of the team members on the outside. So, what they do is that they start whatever which order they're gonna go in, and they call out their symbols, and then whatever which one they don't call, that's the one that we go and punch. So that's how you do that. It's, you know, that's what it is. It's all mechanics with this raid.
Hey, I'll be right back. 1 second.
Okay.
Is that on?
could really go for a heavy ammo synthesis right now.
Yeah, I have zero heavy ammo for the super super. You know, yeah. I hold 8 shots in the game mode.
I only got 2 bullets.
Oh man.
We got close in our first run. Or second run, I think.
Hey, yeah, I think I got second run.
Hit by a scion.
He went straight into the second shield.
Yeah, it's basically, John, okay. When the scion spawn, you shoot the one immediately in front of you, and then whoever of the two is just left standing after you do that.
Sure, yeah.
So we're just waiting on,
I'm good.
I'll
shoot the one
person.
Maybe,
but we're still missing our six.
The ones on the side shoot opposite.
Yeah, we're just waiting on Nick. I think he's saying goodbye to his viewers. But welcome everybody from Nick's stream.
From Liberate Gaming. Welcome everybody. My name is Texas. You've not been watching already.
You have not, why not?
Good question.
We were doing multi.
This is your first Elmo!
No, we don't want Elmo.
You just got shut down.
Okay, so what are you gonna be able to finish or no? Or are you draining your brain?
I'm
okay.
I'm totally finishing. I'm not dipping.
Okay. All right.
I would not. That's. I don't have that in my.
Okay.
So you ready?
I got like 72.
We're still kind of waiting on heat thrush as well.
No, I'm here.
Yeah, he's here. I think Nick's talking about draining his main brain, so he's going taking a leak.
Yeah, I still have to do that, but I'll just close the program down real quick. One sec.
That's fine. That's fine. I always forget that term. He's like, drain his main brain. I'm like, oh, yes.
Yeah.
Pee.
Of course.
The universal language. Everybody pees.
I never thought about it that way, but it makes sense.
Yes.
I guess I'll do the same thing too, actually.
That's fine. Whatever you guys got to do.
All right. Yeah,
all right. But yeah, Nick did really well. That was his first time going through there. I thought he did really good. Journeyman John, that was your first time outside, right?
Yeah.
You did pretty good.
Well, you know.
You are Journeyman John, right?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Yeah, see, now I can turn my forces on. Fuck yeah.
Okay.
I know, I'm 100% good to go. Yeah, I just worked like a fucking 10
hours. Wow, what was that about, man? On
well, dude, this is the last fight of the raid, so.
Oh, we're gonna beat it. We're gonna fucking stomp all over this dude's fucking soul.
Oh, yeah, dude. Well, dude, we almost had him. That's what, I mean, he bugged out at the end there, which was really weird.
It was, I thought that was normal. I was like, well, he just told us to fuck off. Alright, next time.
Yeah, because normally, like, when we were all on that last, thing over here, and we almost, you know, half of you guys died, is because we had them so close, we were trying to burn them all down.
Well, let's shoot his Appletini out, and let's get his...
I mean, we probably just don't want to get his health that low on the first round, if we're not going to kill him, right?
Well, if we can kill him, absolutely, but yeah, I know what you're saying. Yeah. All right, you guys ready? Everybody here?
Yeah, we're waiting for Rot-Rave.
He's back. Oh, okay, here we go. Never mind.
Fine, Rot-Rave.
Right. Time to get to it. Know. Dude's a freaking bastard. I hate these guys.
Yay, heavy.
Now grab whatever ammo you need, guys.
I didn't see any heavy.
Yeah, I know. I didn't drop none either. Siren, you here?
I got one that ran on me.
Siren? Siren.
Nope.
Who just...
Siren.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I guess that's a wipe, huh?
It's a wipe. Just let it. Oh my god.
I just sat back down and I saw Callus's ugly mug. It's like, oh my god.
It's a wipe, anyways. So.
What?
It's okay. I need more heavy anyways. So.
Did you say that you were gonna? Did you say you were gonna walk away, Siren?
Yes, I did.
I don't remember that.
Said he was gonna go to the bathroom.
I said I'll be right back.
I heard. Hey,
I
didn't either.
I didn't write it down, so it didn't happen.
All right. All right. Let's try again, ladies and gentlemen.
That was pretty quick.
You can't take a leaker piece.
No, you can't. Not when it comes to the rig.
That's how we do things.
Here we go. Everybody here. Everybody back. Nobody's peeing.
I mean, the dick's not in my hands.
Not this time.
Oh, well.
Thank God for that.
I've done weirder shit one-handed, so.
Besides Saran. I don't think he's old enough.
I prefer to not answer.
Because you know it's true. Right.
I'm trying to stay ambiguous.
Hey, look what I found!
Heavy?
No.
Penis?
No.
Hey, I look up to heavy. Almost.
Alright, good.
I look up to heavy. Ooh, heavy.
Yes, full heavy. Ooh, piece of candy.
Ooh!
Full everything. Full of crap and all that. Thank you for the host, Withermo.
Bam.
Dogs.
Axes.
Cups.
Done. Okay.
Got it. Punch him, dude. Oh my gosh.
Axes.
Cup.
Son.
Dog.
Oh, damn.
Bye bye.
Oh, wow.
Oh, haha.
Oh,
whoa. That was lucky.
What happened?
I don't know. Oh, I think was a Scion still alive?
A Scion master.
You see it now, man?
On us.
No, possibly, Epic. We're just.
We got saved.
I'm glad I have enough scotch for this.
That was awesome.
I got some very good scotch.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah. Yes.
That would have been really cool if we did it all white there.
Oh, that was close.
Journeyman John, if you let them come back down here a little bit too as well, you'll get ammo closer down this way.
Yeah, yeah. That's a good idea.
How did you die already, Rod?
I didn't blow you up.
You should avoid that.
The laser beam?
No, I don't think it was a laser beam. I think it was just one of the enemies. I don't think you guys
got it. No! Yeah, it's right there!
When they blow up, they blow up.
Yeah.
I thought they blew down.
Dog!
Sun.
Axis.
Let's cup. Gotta eat.
Got it.
Let's try to get his gaze.
Dogs.
Axes.
Cup.
Done. Alright, I got it.
Cover him.
Dude, oh my gosh. That's why I hate freaking Titan sometimes.
Dogs.
Sun.
Axes.
Cup, you got it, Heat?
Yep.
Axes.
Cup.
Sun.
Dog. Alright.
Burn abs.
Go.
Hey, you're funny. Okay, burn abs, guys. You got your super.
Grabbing this heavy that was right there. Alright. And dropping. I am almost out of here.
Kill the ad. Go back up here for stack. Okay. Throw down your healing rift if possible. Do it now? Okay. Could have went a little bit long, just a little bit longer, but that's fine.
Got almost 8 stack.
Okay, everybody here, ready? 1, 2, 3, jump.
I'll get empowering on the next rift. The next fight.
That's fine. Jump. Nice job. Keep shooting them. Chest, can. Immune. Immune. Reload your heavy. Jump.
That's all my heavy.
Jump. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Okay, everybody down. Kill ad. Nice job, guys. We're gonna do it one more time and we're good.
So you're letting these guys further down.
Here we are, a little bit.
I am out of energy.
Make sure you're switching up guns too, you guys.
We must construct additional pylons.
Exactly.
Yeah, I don't have any heavy.
I don't have any energy. Down to kinetic and heavy.
Alright.
Son.
Axes.
Cup.
Dogs. Careful of the lava on the ground, guys, inside the throne room.
Cup.
Dogs.
Axes.
Son. Okay.
Watch out for the holes. Axes.
Dogs.
Sun.
Cup, you got a heat?
Got it. Yep.
Ow.
Sun.
Axes.
Cup.
Dogs. Alright, there's a bunch of ads right here. Okay, kill ads, guys, inside the throne room.
Thank goodness. Ready?
Ready.
Go! Come on, pull up the...
All right. throw down a healing rift, Nick? That'd be great. Shoot a shield. Wait.
Pop it! Oh.
Okay, pop it. Nice job, guys. Woo! Thank you for the follow, Possibly Epic. Appreciate that. Careful for the lava on the next plate. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Somebody knocked me off.
Jump.
Shoot a jump. And get ready to shoot a shield. Nice job, boy.
Nice!
Congratulations, Nick. You've done now done the raid.
Fuck you, bitch. Oh. Take these testicles. Right in your mechanical ass. Fucking glitching on us. Shut up. No one cares.
I'm just gonna eat popcorn while I wait for you guys over here. Everybody to the platform. We're going on a little ride.
Hey, should we show the mystery
chest? Thank you, Jinda. Appreciate it.
Tex, are we gonna show him the mystery chest? Texas.
Is he a Titan?
He's muted right now.
But only Titans can get to that mystery chest.
What's up, dude?
Are we gonna show him the mystery chest?
Yes, you should definitely show him the mystery chest.
You're better at getting it to him. Getting to it.
All right. Now there's one extra mystery chest up here that you need to get. After we get this one.
Everyone has to get the mystery chest. That's right.